Welcome to Epic Mentorship, where we play your ideas on different topics. Remember to subscribe to our channel to keep enjoying videos like this.
Okay, that was computer reading the text. So if you want to convert your text to speech, I have a very simple and freely available software for you to do that. So why don't we get started? To get your text directly translated into audio, all you need to do is to download a very freely available software called Balabolka. Balabolka is a fantastic software that you can use to translate your text directly into an audio file. So to get to Balabolka, all you need to do is to come over directly here to this web address directly. Put the link in the description. And you could come directly over here to download Balabolka. Okay, it's a TTS, text-to-speech program, freely available. You can just download and it will just download just like that. Once you finish downloading, you can open and click on show folder where it saves it. You can see it here, Balabolka. All you need to do is to right-click on it and click on extract to Balabolka, and it will extract it to this folder. So on opening this folder, you can just try to run the setup just like that. All right, once you click on it, you say yes. And it will pop up this, and it keeps saying yes, and yes, and yes, and to create a shortcut. And it installs Balabolka just like that. So you can launch it now. Balabolka just opened, so we can put in any text we want from here. Where you can either, if you are in existing, you can create a new file, but here it's just a fresh page. So you can put in some text. For example, I put in this text, and we can select from a range of readers. At this moment, we have two readers, one male and one female. We can just select anyone. Both of them are from the United States. So over here, we have the opportunity to adjust the rate. You can increase the pitch, and we can increase or decrease the volume as we wish. For us, once you're satisfied, you select the reader. Example, in our case, is David. Okay, so you can just come over here and play.
Welcome to Epic Mentorship, where we glare your ideas on different topics. Remember to subscribe.
You can stop it just there, and you can change the reader from here. You can use the female reader, and you can start from the beginning as well, and you can listen to her voice.
Welcome to Epic Mentorship, where we glare your ideas on different topics. Remember to subscribe to our channel to keep enjoying videos like this.
Okay, that's fantastic. So for at this moment, you have two readers that you can select from, but if you need more readers, it's freely available. You can just come over to tools over here, and you can come to this option, use online TTS service. Once you click on it, it's going to give you a range of readers from different categories. But the first thing is you need to put in a text. So let's say we'll put in the same text, and you come down here, you select the location and the name of the file. So you have to give it a location where you want the audio to be saved. For example, you can browse and say maybe you should save it in your desktop, and you name it Audio 1 and say save. And you can just select from different readers. You can have Google, you can have Google TTS, Google Cloud, Amazon Poly, you can have Baidu. And I personally prefer this IBM Watson because it has lots of variety of readers. You can just come over here and check out the voices. There are different voices. You can have voices from the United States, you can have voices from France, you can have voices from Germany, you can have voices from Italy and Korea and all. So depending on your choices, for my own case, I prefer reading from James, who is from the United Kingdom. I prefer the UK accent. So you can increase the volume here and adjust it to your liking. And once you're satisfied with all the settings, you can just click on save. And this is going to save directly to that location in the name given to it. It's done. Okay, so you can just go into that location and listen to our audio. So this is our file, Audio 1. So let's play it and hear it.
Welcome to Epic Mentorship, where we play your ideas on different topics. Remember to subscribe to our channel to keep enjoying videos like this.
Very fantastic. So it's very easy to use. Balabolka is available to you to use for free. I'll put in the link in the description. You can download and use it for yourself to translate your next text to speech. All right, guys, I do hope that you have learned something today on how to use this fantastic software, Balabolka.
So you can use it when next you want to translate your text into speech. Remember to hit the like and subscribe button to stay connected to this channel for more of our useful videos. I'll see you in my subsequent videos. Bye.